Brainstorm started 8 years ago. I did a video to Nadawa and it became a big video. And now people came looking for me. They're getting into partnerships and collaborations with international producers and marketers and publishers. One of the challenges is the technology we have in Kenya. We need a more improved way of doing international music. And also how our record labels are structured, like, you know, how we discover an artist and how you can market the artist within the shortest time possible. See us going regional, because right now we are starting a TV channel called Elimu TV, and in 5 years we hope to have 5 channels. So now we have more youth getting into business and they need to hear stories. Stories are very, not just stories, testimonies. When they hear, this is how Brainstorm started and this is where they are, it gives young people a better launching pad that they can go like, oh, he started that way, so I can also start this way. So people need to hear and hear over and over again. Start somewhere, be like Diddy. We can tell you like how I met Diddy. We went looking for him because he had already done something. No matter how small, you got to get started. We've met some international promoters and they're going to be promoting his music internationally. It's easy for you to get connected to the right producers and all the other people that can help you take your dream to the next level. And again, don't work alone, work with partnerships. Get people you can work with and network with people in the industry. Like this connection with, you know, like Diddy and us works very well, because it's only what he can do by himself. But when we team up and form a team, we can be able to do so much. I can see where he cannot see, but he can also do what I cannot do. He can create the music, and that's entrepreneurship spirit. So they need now the distributors, people who can now take that to another level. Kuza, I think this is the right time to have such forums where we can speak to the young people and Kuza their biashara or help them grow their business. And this is the right way, talk to them, you know, keep doing it. Talk to more business people, young business people, even the old business people, and see the mistakes they've made so that we don't make the same mistakes.